She says something about missing people and crimes.
What?
Look, I don't want to be caught up in any of this. Is Eden a criminal enterprise?
What? No, but don't do shit around him, because that motherfucker, that's the one that will flip.
Okay, y'all, so let's have a quick chat about your boy El Fuego, because he is so green and he is so oblivious to everything that is going on at Club Eden. He steps to Madam and he asks her, like, is there any type of criminal activity going on? Because I can't really be a part of this. You know, he doesn't want to have anything to do with it. And the detective hones in on him. She knows that he is clean and that if she's going to be able to turn anybody, she would be able to turn him. He would be the one to flip. But her only problem is that he don't know anything. Like, he literally knows nothing about anything that's going on. Every time he's in the room and some weird things happen, he's just the one looking crazy, like, what is going on? What's happening? And at the end of the day, this is a good thing. This is a good thing for Madam. This is a good thing for everybody else who does have, you know, actual criminal activity going on, because I do feel like your boy El Fuego would give them up. I don't think that he's willing to risk his freedom, his life, in order to be a part of anything that doesn't align with what he believes, you know. But I do feel like there may come a situation where El Fuego gets himself into some sort of trouble, something goes down, something happens, and he may need their help. He may do something, he may get his own dirt. And if that happens, then your boy El Fuego also has something to lose. And then, of course, maybe they'll let him in on what goes down in Club Eden, or maybe not. I don't know. I'm just speculating. Let me know what y'all think about this whole El Fuego situation. Will your boy El Fuego actually flip on Madam? Will he get so nosy, need to know what's going on so bad that he starts to ask questions, that he starts to dig deeper, that he starts to try to figure out what's going on? We know that he's good with tech. We know that he can do these, you know, these techie things. So I'm just saying, I feel like your boy Fuego might step out of bounds. And if he does so, he gonna end up right down there in that basement where Amp was, probably where Doc finna be at too. So anyway, y'all, my question to you is will El Fuego go digging and find something that he shouldn't find? And will he flip on Madam? Will El Fuego end up down there in that basement? And will your girl Madam have to take El Fuego out? Let me know what y'all think about this whole situation down in the comments below. Until next time, guys, peace.